Hey, I'm Jamie. This is a tutorial to cover dynamic VLAN assignment with Aruba Instant Access Points. First, I want to show you a few things that I configured beforehand. We've got these DHCP scopes. We have a guest, which is VLAN 10, and an employee, which is VLAN 20. Also, I have added some users to the internal server. J's and K's, both employees. Now we need to configure a WLAN. We'll go with the test. And here's where we get to do some work. We need to create a VLAN assignment rule that states if the username starts with JE, they need VLAN 10. And also, if the username starts with KE, they need VLAN 20. Okay. For security, let's go with Enterprise. Make sure that your servers are correct. And we will upload that. Okay, so I'm going to test this now. Let's see what happens. Okay. And there we are. We have it on test. And here is the client with a VLAN 10 address. So that was a successful test. Thanks for your time and thanks for watching.